Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading History of Estagund, which I found right here in Entor Silvershield's estate in northwest Baldur's Gate. History of Estagund. Estagund history follows a different path than those of Durpar and Var. The Gunders were conquered in 551 DR by Reinhar I, warchief of the Achaeans of Dambrath. Estagund regained its independence when Reinhar was slain by the Haruin Archmage Mycontal, though the country soon degenerated into a group of small independent city-states. Skirmishes with Var and between the city-states continued for several centuries until a king once again united the country. King Borniel was a skilled ruler, and under him Estagund began to prosper. His descendants did not share his wisdom, and in 1053 DR, King Selkarin more than illustrated this. He had failed to conquer Durpar, and Veldorin resisted his challenges. An avowed misogynist, Selkarin turned his attentions to the matriarchy of Dambrath. He led a large fleet to attack Dambrath, taking extreme losses, including his own life. Selkarin died childless, so his brother Seltarir was crowned king. The new ruler faced a country with most of its fighting men gone, and an unforeseen problem, famine. The famine was caused by a blight that wiped out nearly all the year's crops in Estagund. This made him eager for a deal posed by the Durparian merchant Jaredim, and in a legendary trade the entire country of Estagund was sold. Contrary to popular rumor, Seltara did not trade away the country for 24 pearls. In actuality, he received diamonds worth almost 1 million gold pieces. The sudden wealth gave him an instant seat on the Council of Merchants, so he retained a measure of rule in addition to his fortune. Chaka Seltarir is still the richest Chaka in Estagund to this day. In the years that followed, the Gunders began rebuilding their lives under the new circumstance, and now they compete on equal footing with the merchants of Durpar and Var. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of Estagund.
Might we move on?
There could be traps down here.